Hi, today is day 2 of Srinagar and we are headed to Yusmarg. But before we go to Yusmarg, let's go and have some scrumptious breakfast.
So we've just had a heavy breakfast and now we're driving down to Yusmarg. It is a 1.5 hour drive. We're not driving down by ourselves. We've booked a cab service for our trip here. So our driver Mr. Hilal is taking us there. We have crossed the town of Chadura and reached this beautiful viewpoint. We'll stretch our legs and then leave from here. Look at that view. This is the entry to Yusmarg, which is a lush green meadow region. Yusmarg is one of the hill stations in Kashmir and look how beautiful this is. These are all wild horses right now, either too young to be trained, and most of them are taken care of here. It's a hidden gem and less touristy. So there are absolutely no tourists today, and because of this, the horsemen are surrounding us, continuously urging us to take pony rides. There are around 18 viewpoints in total to explore in Yusmarg Meadow. It will take us at least 3 days to explore all of them by foot. However, there are paved ways for you to walk. The horsemen are trailing us with the hopes that we will give up and take the ride. The route that we are currently on is not taken by the ponies, but they are still following us with the hopes that we will give in. Look at that. The tree has fallen and blocked the route. We are going to go around it and walk. So we are very close to the first point, which is Dudh Ganga River. It is a tributary of Jhelum River.
This is the first stop and look at this place. We are right now at Yusmarg and this is our first stop. This is the Dudh Ganga point and you can see the water gushing. It is beautiful and you can also see a few sheep like grazing around there. There are multiple ways of reaching here. One of them is to hike down the path that is laid out and the second is to take a horse. So the pony ride usually ranges between 100 and it can go up to 500-600 rupees as well. And mostly you can actually walk down it on your own, you don't really require. However, I would recommend to come with a guide.
From here, our next point is a hygiene point, which is a darga inside the meadow located very close to the Dudh Ganga tributary. It is close to the flowing water as well, so we are going to head there next.
So this is the second pit stop right now and this is the hygiene darga that we are at. It's also connected to this beautiful water stream. So we're going to spend some time here taking a break. So the walk towards this place is not really paved as much as it was for the Dudh Ganga. So you'll have to be careful how you hike down here. It will take you at least like 45 minutes of walking depending on your pace. So I would also suggest that you could take a guide from the entry and they will walk along with you so that you don't get lost and you'll find a shorter route to reach here.
It In Kashmiri, Yusmag means the meadow of Jesus. It is believed by the Ahmadiyya Muslim community that Jesus came to Kashmir and stayed at Yusmag for some time. We are in Yusmag in April, so that's why we see so much greenery. In winter months, this place is covered in snow. We are now going to Barga Point, which is supposed to be very unique to this place.
I'm currently at the third point, which is the Barga Point, and you wouldn't believe what I'm standing on right now. Just have a look at this. It's like a block of ice in the shape of a mountain. It's usually a lot bigger than this, but then it just snowed a few days back, so it's melted quite a bit. Barga is naturally formed and usually is a lot more taller than what it is right now. What makes it even more special is that on the other side there are just green meadows, and yet there is this huge structure of ice.
So we had to cross over that bridge. We have no clue how to get back to the entry. It's been 4 hours since we are roaming inside. There is a cherry park inside that we wanted to check but have no idea how to get there. We have decided to take the pony ride now since it's getting late and also because they are trailing us. In summer, the place is meant for treks and camping. The green meadows are covered in flowers at that time. There is a small lake called Nilnag, which is famous for its blue water. But to reach the lake, it's an 8-hour trek, even though it's just a 4-kilometer distance from here. You can take a pony ride which will reach you there in 2 hours, but it is quite expensive.